Since its creation in 2010, Instagram has become a worldwide phenomenon. With 80 million photos shared every day and 500 million daily active users, Instagram is now one of the most popular apps on the planet and a great platform to promote your business. In this short video, you will learn how to create an Instagram business account, how to connect it with your Facebook business page, and most importantly, how to measure the effectiveness of what you are publishing. I'm Luc Durand, the founder of rankingacademy.co.uk, the place where small business owners turn to for better online visibility, more traffic to their site, and more customers to their stores. If you've already subscribed to my channel and you want to get notified about every new video I publish, simply click on the little bell next to the subscribe button. If you haven't subscribed yet, why don't you do it now and like the video at the same time? It will help me help you and the community of all small business owners out there. Thank you. Hi everybody and welcome to this tutorial where I'm going to show you how to switch your existing Instagram account into a business account. It's super simple and it will only take you 5 minutes. Switching to a business account will give you access to additional features which do not exist on a personal account and will allow you to promote your business and your services with those features. The first thing you need to do is to log into your Instagram account and verify whether or not you are able to switch from your personal account to a business account. So let's just do that and log in to our account. Once you're into your account, tap the little man symbol at the bottom right of the screen, which will take you to your profile. The next thing you need to do is simply tap on the wheel setting icon on the top right hand side. And that will take you to the list of options available within your account. Scroll all the way down until you see an option called Switch to Business Profile. Tap the Switch to Business Profile option. This will take you through the process of setting up a business account on Instagram. Click on Continue. You will go through a series of screens that will give you more details about the advantages of switching to a business profile. Continue until you get to the very last screen where you will be asked to connect to your Facebook business page, if you have one, of course. As I have a Facebook business page, I'm simply gonna tap on the Choose Page option that will bring up the various business page available within my Facebook account. I'm gonna choose Ranking Academy and click on Next. This will confirm my details, including my email address, my phone number, and the address of my business. Once you've verified that all the information is correct, click on Done. And that's it. Your Instagram business account has been created and also linked to your Facebook business page, as specified within the pop-up message. Tap the Go to Profile button, which will take you to your newly created business profile. From here, you can either start promoting your business by clicking on the Promote button or View Insights. But what we want to see right now is what your business profile looks like. So click on the little man icon at the bottom right of the screen, which will take you to the homepage of your newly created business account. From here, you can now see a new range of options and information being displayed on your page. And if you look carefully right under your logo and the name of your business, there is now a category of business indicated. This is also the website address along with the location of your business. There are three main additional options under that. The very first one is a call button, which allows anyone coming across your page to call you directly, as it will trigger your phone number. The next option is the email option. Tapping on this will open up your email client where people will be able to email directly. The other option is a direction option, and then when you tap on the direction option, it will open a map where your business is located. The next two options, which are interesting, is the promote button next to your logo. So if you tap your promote button, it will trigger the paying promotional scheme that Instagram has put in place. So if you're willing to pay to promote your business, this is where you need to go. You can edit your profile, obviously, as always. Next to that, nothing changes there. You can add a bio if you want to. But the last piece that I wanted to draw your attention to is that little graph icon next to your name right at the top. And if you click on that, it will open a new screen giving you access to all the data around your account, such as number of additional followers, the reach, the actions that were taken over a certain period of time. You can also see the number of people who have visited your profile, the number of people who have clicked on your website, and many other data. If you're unfamiliar with all of these terminology, you can scroll all the way down and tap on the what do these mean, and here you will have the definition of every single data point. You can also do this at a post level. So let's go back to our profile, tap one of the posts, tap on the view insight. There will be a summary of the actions that were taken right at the bottom, and if you slide up, you'll have the full details of that very particular post. Now, this data is very important because it helps you understand what works and what doesn't. Pay a lot of attention to these as it will help you improve your profile. Okay, we're all done. I told you it was easy. Now it's your turn to create your own Instagram business account and make the most of it. Remember, Instagram will work better for some businesses, especially the ones that rely on imagery. If you found this tutorial useful, or maybe you have a question, don't hesitate to let me know in the comments below right now. If you can, please give me a thumbs up. Better still, why don't you subscribe to my channel so you get informed when I publish a new video. In the meantime, thank you very much for watching and see you very soon.